So back in March, when we heard that Lopes joined Intense Bikes and we watched the intro video of this jump, we were all pretty terrified of it because we saw how fast he was going into it.
When he showed me the video at school one day and I saw it, I'm like, that's our hills. That's our jump we built about 3 years ago. When you finish it and hit it, we're like, all right, we got to come up here and hit it.
Phew, sessioning in with the kids, with the Groms.
Feed off the energy of everybody. It's fun. Makes me feel like a kid too.
The crew is ready.
Yeah.
Yeah.